Have you ever been able to look at the way you can do a vertical pull motion if you've had a hand injury? So what you can do is take a band and wrap it around here. And then you can kind of shorten it up there. And then you're just going to go through here, loop that around so it's nice and tight. And then you get down on one knee. Not ideal, but it's a way you can still get some work done. Obviously, you probably want a stronger, thicker band than what I have here. And you can loop this around the post more times if need be to get more tension. Enjoy.